Have you shed tears asking Allah for something that you either needed, wanted, or that you lost and wanted to retrieve, or you needed to have a situation that you desperately sought from Allah? If you have shed tears for that, you need to realize it's Allah's love for you that He brought you closer to Him through a problem, because the point is the closeness to Allah. If goodness brought you closer to Allah, it was a gift. And if something negative brought you closer to Allah, it was not a punishment, it's a gift of Allah. Nothing that has happened to you in your life that brought you closer to Allah can be called a punishment. It's not. It was the mercy of Allah. I know of people who Allah tested by taking their children away. Allah make it easy for such people, because it's one of the most difficult, most painful situations. You need sabr upon a level that I personally have not yet gone through. May Allah protect us all and make it easy for us. But when Allah's done that for you, I know of people who then found Allah as a result of the loss. Don't you think that was a point of mercy? Your little one is going to be in Jannah waiting for you. He was just a child. But Allah's just made sure that you go to Jannah too. People come to us and say, will I see my loved ones in Jannah? We normally say, inshallah, right? You know what's the true answer? Work hard, you'll see them there. Without that hard work, what do you expect? You're walking towards the other jay, and he's in another jay, subhanallah. You see? They say, will I see my this in Jannah and that person in Jannah? I've heard the weirdest one ever. Weirdest one ever. Guess what? Will I be with my girlfriend in Jannah? I promise you. I promise you. Are you serious? He said, yeah, because you know how people make it difficult. And sometimes parents and communities and societies make it very difficult for people to marry. You see,